The Great White North fights back against COVID-19. Canadian universities are front and center tackling this crisis and tracing its impact on our lives. This is Universities Fight COVID-19 from Radio Western. Each episode, we tell you about COVID-19 related research and commentary coming out of Canadian universities. Today's episode is from University of Guelph. National and provincial parks, marinas, and trailer parks are reopening, and Canadians are likely heading there. But many rural communities in these areas continue to struggle with the COVID-19 crisis. The Canadian Rural Revitalization Foundation, or CRRF, is investigating how the pandemic is affecting these communities. It is working with researchers and communities to support rural resiliency. They recently surveyed rural community leaders on how they're managing the pandemic and published a series of reports called Rural Insights. The first is on supporting rural economic recovery. Later reports will examine agriculture, rural health, immigration, and infrastructure investment. The reports provide important, timely information and recommendations to support rural leaders to help them through these trying times. Rural residents are concerned about how their communities will survive the crisis and recover economically. Many of these communities have suffered significant job losses in tourism, food service, retail, construction, and mining. Urban centers are facing many of the same losses, but the impact is different for rural areas. These municipalities often have smaller populations, and that means a limited workforce and a smaller tax base. There are fewer industries to rely on, and many are seasonal. Many rural Canadians worry about the surges in tourists and seasonal property owners coming to their communities. Could the local healthcare system handle a second wave of COVID-19 cases? Could local grocery stores ensure that everyone has the supplies that they need? It's not a us versus them mentality, but people here are worried that their realities are not being considered right now. This story was adapted from Sarah Mines and Ashley Whedon's story, Rural Areas Still Struggling with Pandemic, published in University of Guelph News.